Coast to the East Coast. Man, this thing was smoking on Friday night. Alpine was ripping around the top. Man, this thing could have turned out much better.
Yeah, I just got to thank this whole team, Jesse, Lorraine, Keith, all everybody here working on it, Louise, Jonesy, Pickles, Brandon, everybody that helps out, Keith, everybody at the shop, there's some people that aren't here. Want to thank them especially because we haven't really been struggling, but we've had some inconsistencies, we've had some problems, and we figured out what they were about a week and a half ago. We've been had 2/3 and a win, so I think we found out what our problems were, and we're back here to be competitive, and we're here to win. And I was getting like, man, I guess I'm not supposed to win for a while. Like, man, I felt like that was the biggest dry spell I've had in a long time. So I think now we got the monkey off our back. It's time to just start winning. I want to thank Ryder Engines, Matching Chassis, of course, Key Transportation, Hunter Truck Sales, and Jonesy's Custom Cycles, and Drop the Big Cat, too.
Well, from the drop of the green, this thing was lightning out front. We gave Justin Henderson a couple of cautions for whatever reason. He couldn't get the job done. This thing was the fastest car on the racetrack tonight. Just glued around the top, bouncing in there on one a little bit. He looked awful good.
Yeah, I mean, we had the best car tonight, I think, by far. It was really easy to drive. I got hit in the arm by something, and my arm hurt. I don't know, a big chunk of mud flew up, hit me in the arm, and that's probably what got me stuck behind that lap car, because my arm was sitting there throbbing. Man, I just can't even really go much harder than this, you know? So
you've been having no luck with that.
Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to get hurt every time I'm here, but it seems like that's what happens.
Well, this is the third time you've won at this racetrack. We want to congratulate you for that. And, you know, I guess it could have been a much better time to get the monkey off your back. Speed Week's coming up. Lots of bucks on the line.
Yeah, we're going to Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. We'll be back here Thursday for the startup PA Speed Week. So really looking forward to that. These are the months that I really enjoy being out here when we start racing a lot. I honestly go crazy when we only race weekends because the sitting around just drives me nuts. But here we go into the summer and we get a lot of racing into us. And our car's really fast, our motors are running well, and our crew is doing an excellent job. So they're standing up to me to do my job, and we're going to have some fun with some races.
We want to talk to another guy that's doing an excellent job. I want to get Jesse over here. Jesse Keene, the car owner. Steve O'Neill here, congratulating Jesse and Tyler as well. And I want to get to talk to Jesse for a second because here's a guy, fans, that is supporting Port Royal Speedway because he recognizes the efforts that are being made here to keep this speedway going and improve its image. And Jesse, you talked to us over the winter and just said it was such a pleasure to be able to speak with us and kind of get things going and work together as a team.
Yeah, I just want to thank the fans for coming out and supporting Port Royal. I want this track to be successful. We need more than one track on a Saturday night, so this is great. These guys have worked real hard over the winter, as you all know. And I think the efforts are showing. This was a super fast racetrack tonight. There's no question. And you know, we've been struggling a little ever since poor Tyler broke his leg up here. You know, we were on a pretty good roll at that point, and then, I don't know, Mo jumped off our back, and it's been tough coming back. We had to climb up real hard and real slow, but we finally got here, and I'm glad we did at Port Royal. Thank you all. I want to thank my crew, my wife, everybody that supports us, and there's a lot of guys.
Driver Tyler Walker and the rest of the crew will go back up.